this time we come off the shelf. Let me off with the warning, head in hands, how disappointed. Let me off with the warning, I hate you, but it's too boring. You're not the only get what you got what you want. You're not the only one, you're not the only. Let me off with the warning, head in hand, how disappointing. Let me off with the warning, I hate you, but it's hell, it's too boring. So much. Ah, that song you just heard, if you liked it, it's called Warning. It just came out a couple weeks ago. We'd love for you to give it all a listen. How about that Andro Queen? Yeah, fucking killed. Okay, this next song is called Muse. It is about the time that, to be honest, I got COVID and then I watched like 9 Angelina Jolie movies all in a row. And yeah, no, she's nice. I like her. But I kind of was thinking about like relationships where you're just so much younger than another person and that kind of power dynamic that that results in. So the song is called Muse. Have you, you could have it. I know I'll be young. get away. Hide me from the truth. I can see in your face. I am nothing, nothing, nothing. And you took it away. Hide me from the truth. I can see in your face. I am nothing to you. So much. Now, let me ask you, can you like hear my voice well?
Yeah?
Yeah? Yeah. Okay, because I can't hear me that well. It's good? Okay. Turn up? Okay, I'm gonna turn myself up a little bit. Hello, hello. Hello, 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 hello. Okay. All right, this next song is one that I hold very close to my heart. I don't know if any of you guys have seen the movie Juno. So there's this scene in the movie where Juno goes up to her love interest and she says, "I'm sorry I was such a bitch to you. I think I'm in love with you." And that sentiment really stuck with me because there was somebody in my life, I was such a bitch, but if you're out there, I'm sorry I was such a bitch to you. I was probably in love with you. If you know any song, you'll probably know this one. It came out in November. It was the first song ever released. It's called Never Knew.
Oh, yeah!
Thank you, thank you. here's Never New. So you got space for me now. Oh, you're fast asleep now. Like a baby, tell me how. Don't you know what you did to me, oh. I've been running, I don't want to stop it. You want something and I know I got it. Say I love it, I don't want to touch it. Take off, you're thinking too much. And I want to be someone new. I gotta save myself from you. Wanna be someone new. I wish I never knew you. Never, ever, never, never knew you. Never, ever, never knew you. Feeling like a ghost again. Count my fingers back from 10. Now look at you, call yourself my friend. Where are you going? Where have you been? No, oh, I've been running. I don't want to stop it. You want something and I know I got it. Say I love it. I don't want to touch it. Take off. You're thinking too much. And I want to be someone new. I gotta save myself from you. I like the way it feels. I wanna be someone new. I gotta save myself from you. I wanna be someone new. I wish I never knew you. Never, ever, never, never knew you. Never, ever, never knew. Okay, this song here is, this one, you're gonna have to bear with me a little bit. Okay, I wrote this song when I was 16, and it is about just men, like, pissing me off. Like, I was so pissed off. And we thought, since this was just such a fun, like, band, like, fun little set tonight, that everybody's just played such fun energetic music, we got a little Riot Girl from the last band, so I'm throwing in my own Riot Girl contribution for the night. These are the thoughts of my 16-year-old self on the boys that played guitar at my music school. Okay.
Wrong. I can't get a word in. Will you leave me be if you
shut up then. I'm talking, I'll tell you everything you want to hear. You look so good tonight. Your ex was crazy, right? I bet your mother's basement's nice. I hope she'll let me stay the night. What? Did I say that right? You picked me up at 7. Said you'd be here at 6. Now it's only 7:10 and you're pulling out your... Oh my God. I can't get a word out. Will you let me leave if you hear what you want to hear from me? Shut up then. I'll talk and I'll tell you everything you want to hear. You look so good tonight. Your ex was crazy, right? I bet your mother's basement's nice. I hope she'll let me stay the night. What? Did I say that right? Because you're so insecure. So when I lie to you, I can't tell if you need some more. You want to hear the truth? Okay, yeah, sure. I can't lie forever. I can't lie. It's alright and everything, but I can't lie. I'll tell you the truth. If you're such a nice guy, why do the girls always run away from you? Fucking stupid. Stop explaining Bitcoin, okay? We actually don't care. No one wants to hear you play Metallica.
I worked at Guitar Center.
Lay off the Axe body spray, baby. Jesus Christ. Wear something other than a dirty man t-shirt, maybe for once in your life. You look so good today. Your ex is crazy, right? I bet your mother's basement's so nice. I hope she'll let me stay the fucking night. You look so, but I'm just crazy, right? Thank you for letting me have my little Riot Girl fun tonight. I always love that shit. Okay, we've got two more songs for you. This next song is called Hands. Okay, here it is for you. Look at All right, we're gonna finish it off light. We're gonna finish it off fun. We're gonna finish it off for any of you guys out there who are maybe a fan of Miss Avril Lavigne. And who know that you can be a better girlfriend than some other girl. Like, so whatever, you can do so much better.